Nintendo Switch HDMI Output Connect the iPhone Capture Grabber Card And then display the iPad Pro
Live Streaming Facebook Live 还是有一种Facebook Live
。Facebook Live.
You also can record on your iPad. Record.
It is record now.
Okay. We can see the record video. It's what?This is a record video. This is iPad Pro Type C version. Today, our demo how to let the Nintendo Switch display on iPad Pro and record or live streaming on the iPad Pro. Okay, you need prepare the Facebook Capture Grabber Card. You need buy this package. Those are the shipping package. This is the Facebook Capture Grabber Card.This is a micro USB cable. This is a USB cable. You need prepare the Type C OTG cable. This is Type C. Type C OTG cable. You need prepare it. And how to do? Okay, first, connect the micro USB cable with your Fibonacci cable card. Connect the Type A cable.And then connect the type OTG cable. Okay. And then, I also will give you this adapter. Connect it. And then, plug it. You will see the Ethernet, and this is Ethernet, and you will see the MediaLink Live, and you will see the 172.20, this IP address. If you do not see this IP address, please turn off again. After you see the IP address, you can turn on the app. After you see the blue screen,Please connect the Nintendo Switch